I would always say to increase the price for Vladimir Putin, that the occupation might be much more costly than it is now. Where does Europe stand when it comes to Russia? I think that now almost everyone woke up.